We're doing Boston After Dark. So we have to go to a dead drop. And the dead drop is right here. Near the BADTFL regional. Let's go there because I know there's going to be some bad guys. Let's just shoot them before it becomes, like, you know, an issue. Oh, yeah, let's use this one. Because this is such a wonderful weapon and we've got 801 shells, I think that would be a good way to kick off the fun here. Clear that out just because it's in the area. So all I need is to have something else going on. While we look at a robot repair stimpack thingy. Repair kit. Which looks like a couple of springs and a couple of batteries and a couple of terminals. I don't know what that's supposed to do. Robot repair kit. I mean, it looks cool. I mean, I don't know what else you'd make it look like. Hello. Goodbye. Anybody else around? Usually there's more headaches around here. Hello? Hello, hello, hello?
Have you found something interesting?
Not really. I don't feel like loading down with a lot of weight. I think those are road leathers I left last time when I was overloaded with weight. Which is nice to know the stuff I'll be there, I guess. This isn't technically part of the whole mission. I figure, let's just remove any surprises. I can scrap a couple things. I mean, that's a good typewriter.
Parent shit.
Yes, you are. I'm just coming through just cuz.
Keep your eyes open.
Combat again.
Yep, combat again. A little selective looting. I mean, you know. Yeah, 50 snipers, good. Anybody down here to rescue? I forget. Sometimes you have to do a rescue from down here. Might as well get everybody so you don't have to do the rescue. It's a one-shot kill. Bullets, stimpaks. This is mostly just a warm-up for the whole mission thing. Take a fan. Recon powerful pipe sniper life for that day for differ.
And here I am with no duster. No sign of him now.
We should do this. Release the hounds. Shield and shipment shackles.
Sweet.
Activate the police unit. I don't know if this will be here when they respawn, but...
Powering up. Protectron on duty.
And looks like we cleared it out. I believe there's a chance that one of the people that you work with on this mission gets killed if you don't, and clear this particular office out, is from what I've read. It's only a possibility, though. And if he just hangs out here from then on, eventually they're going to kill him, but I mean, you know. After a certain amount of time, this will respawn. Now, the dead drop. I think it's old man Stockton gets killed if you don't clear that up. And it's so easy to clear out with the explosive combat shotgun. It's like one pull the trigger, say goodbye to your legs. Now, we're going this way. Guns up. Clickety, clackety. There's some super mutants around here, too. Might as well take care of them. I think this is the super mutant zone. It's right on our way. What's that? Who's there? Who's there? Not you. That sounds like a suicide. You know what we're gonna do here? Let's switch to the Overseer's Guardian. Effective, you gotta admit. Where is that coming from? I'm getting shot at. Oh, there you go. Alright, both bullets are hitting the super mutants. It's a good weapon to use for that. Sharp combat, oh, plus one to charisma and intelligence. That's nice. Keep your laser rifle while I hit a Stimpy. Somewhere I picked up some Stealth Boys. That's nice. Ooh, a plus two to luck deal. Okay.
Your actions. Good result. I do not see them anymore.
Super Mutant Zorders, bottle caps, crap. Bottle cap. Super Mutant Enforcer. That should light them up. I mean, you should get them.
Terminating combat protocol. Did you need something?
There we go. Come on. Come on. Stick your little head out. I detect them.
Huh? Here it's shit.
Well, then just, we've got raiders down here,
hell
too.
No.
Raiders come? Can think about your head, raiders come. You'd think.
Here, human, human, human. Treat for you.
They have one less treat up there. Who's on the ground?
There is something nearby. Identity unknown. Oh, there you are.
Oh, what you hitting? There you go.
We appear to be safe now.
It's an appearance. There you are.
Detected unusual behavior. Enemy detected.
All right, you know what? Let's go up here and clear things a little bit. Maybe. If you can keep enough goo going. I don't know. Do you think there's anything that's legendary enough up there that's worth climbing? Well, we were some bullets. I'm over encumbered? How is that possible? Am I carrying like a lot of water? No? carrying a ton of junk. Should have emptied the junk. Forgot what I was doing. Well, hey, if we're just encumbered, and encumbered is encumbered.
Stupid little man.
Odds of your success are virtually.
Yeah, she found one. There's a spine in there. Do we want a spine? Let's see. Leveling up. Agility. Yeah. I can use a little more agility now. That'll add to my AP. I think she can't carry anything. I'm gonna feast on my bleh?
You should wash your hands after that. It can be unsanitary to handle the deceased.
Yeah. You wouldn't believe the unsanitary things I do out here. Wait till I get your romance, you'll see it unsanitary. That sounded so much worse than I meant it to be, but hey, it was funny. Oh, there you go. The foot bones. Yeah, the things people collect, I guess. Mass chemicals. Again, this is another thing that will make the mission a little easier if I have to escort somebody past here. In the meantime, everyone else is dead already. Well, then it's useful, you know? It was on the way. I mean, you know, it's not like it's... Should be a bio count. Tactical 44. That's pretty good stuff. The best part is I'm outside. So if I really want to, what I can do. Where is the nearest Taffington Boathouse? Let's fast travel there. Dump the stuff off, then fast travel back. Head back to the dead drop. Everything will still be dead. That's why they call it a dead drop. Now, I don't know why they call it a dead drop. Look at that nicely taped together gun. So, we're here. Now, where is the... here we go. Transfer, store all the junk, the pistol. We'll hang on to deliverer for the short term. 12 Institute pistols, the 50. The nice things. Yeah. I don't really use stealth boys. They're so rare in game, it's like, you know, I just keep them forever. Now, let's see, where's my girlfriend here? What's she carrying?
Hey.
Do you need something from me?
Yes, I do. Trade time.
Are you giving me a present?
I'm taking stuff away that you're doing. I'm giving you the present of being lighter. And she's using Adam's Judgment. I don't know what weapon she's picked up. Probably my old Wastelander's chest piece. Yeah, at least you got some room on you there. This'll be good if I ever have to expand the settlement. These are just a safe. This is a safe place to put them, you know? Well, the summer shorts we should hang on to. Those are her summer shorts. You look so fetching in them. At parties. Alright, now. Back! The beautiful regional office. I have to say, I'm impressed with this Overseer's Guardian. It does seem to go bang bang and things fall down. Not the happiest bed in the world, but you know. It's a place to be, I guess. Okay. So now, we're almost where we started, except everything's a little more dead. And someone's shooting at somebody. Looks like they really are guiding us through here, like the dead drops in the mutant zone. Just outside. Okay, what's around the corner? Okay, what's blowing up? Well, that was really kind of a surprise. Okay, let's get on this. Stockton's holotape. Let's go to Miscellaneous and look up Stockton's holotape. I guess we have to give it back. I mean, you know. Usually I don't. What does it say?
Update. Observed unusual activity has ceased. Window is open for a heavy to make contact, but they should act now. The package is still in my possession. It cannot remain here safely for much longer. Out.
Okay. So now we go to meet Old Man Stockton, which is in what direction? Nearby. In this direction. Looks like it's come up around Hangman's Alley almost, but not quite. All these neighborhoods look the same after a while. Is that Bunker Hill? Something's growling around at me.
Oh, Bunker Hill! I so wanted to visit. Do they have tours?
Yeah, it is Bunker Hill. So he must be in Bunker Hill.
You there. Caravan or raider?
I'm here on my own.
Freelance, huh? All right. Come on in, but no gunfire. Market's open. You can do as much trading as you like.
Okay. You're not Old Man Stockton.
Welcome, my friend. Might I ask, do you have a Geiger counter?
Mine is in the shop.
You? I was expecting someone of the feminine persuasion. You're with our mutual friends, yes?
Let's say I am.
Of course. You've just joined, haven't you? All you need to know is this is the first stop for all our new packages. So maintaining proper security here and preventing any unnecessary delays is crucial.
Well, why start here? I'm curious.
Why do all packages start here?
If you don't know the answer to that already, I'm not certain I should tell you.
I'm helping you out. The least you can do is answer my question.
When a package leaves the manufacturer, they go to a specific location. The location changes, but for now, it's here. So if I'm compromised, the whole supply chain dries up.
How do they know where to go?
I think I've said too much already.
All right, well, we don't even need to know.
No one likes delays.
What are we talking about?
It's bad for business. My current package has been in my possession far too long. I'm supposed to deliver the package to someplace nearby, but raiders have complicated matters. So, if you could...
So, I just need to wipe out a few raiders. Done.
I like you already. We're supposed to make the delivery at night. So once you clear out the undesirables, we'll meet after the sun sets.
Ah, refuge.
To see, what's the location? Just inside of the BATDF regional office. Glad I shot a lot of the people there already. Okay. Let's get dangerous. I could be asking, well, why the same location? Why are we doing this? And learn a lot more, but... truly, it doesn't make any sense to talk about these things in public. It don't matter.
I suppose we should dispatch them.
She should be able to really do dang a job on them, but... There's some kind of deal there where she can't kill them. I have to be the one to kill them.
You should wash your hands after that. It can be unsanitary to handle the disease.
There's another bug where if you get the ghoul... ah, there's a bug here. You're supposed to be able... this is the location, but you...
oh,
here we go. There's the third raider.
Pulse and vital signs are still within acceptable parameters.
There we go. Sometimes you can't... the other one doesn't spawn. Maybe they fixed it. So now we should just have to go... wait until nighttime for old man Stockton. Alright, we can wait till the... yeah, we'll just wait here. It's 11 o'clock in the morning. We'll sit in the pew. Wait till nighttime. Alright, well, let's wait. Let's wait 7 hours. Oh, Perlin Station's under attack. Well, they might be on their own. I love how they do that. They overlap stuff. Hey! They're here!
Hi. Everything looks clear. This is H-222. H-2, here's the person I talked to you about.
Nice to meet you, H-2.
Another person actually happy to meet me. This'll take some getting used to.
Remember what I told you, H-2. I'll fire up the signal.
Okay.
And there. Time for me to go. Keep.
Hey there.
A pleasure doing business with you. I will recommend your services to others.
I screwed that up. Then we didn't hear what he said was supposed to happen next. Shouldn't have interrupted him. Okay, so here we are. We're done waiting. Oh, she's really praying. That's cool.
Everything looks clear. This is H-222. H-2, here's the person I talked to you about.
Nice to meet you, H-2.
Another person actually happy to meet me. This'll take some getting used to.
Remember what I told you, H-2. I'll fire up the signal.
Do so. Anytime now. No, just listen to what he says.
And there. Time for me to go. Keep H-2 safe. Someone will be here shortly.
Oh, okay. Wait for the railroad contact. Well, Oberlin Station is under attack. Oh, hey, look, we'll finish this and then, Up, here we go. High rise.
Easy there.
Don't shoot.
Professor, right?
I heard about you. Walked the Freedom Trail, cleared out Switchboard. Glad you joined the team.
It's nice to meet you.
Honor's all mine. Let's take a look at our friend. Hey, you. You okay?
A little rattled, but I've never been better. The other man, he said I shouldn't talk too much.
He told you right, H-2. You'll need a real name and a new face, but we'll get to that. Oh, listen. There's more than raiders behind me. Afraid we need a little more help.
What do you mean, a new face?
We gotta file off the serial numbers on new arrivals. Make it hard for the Institute to find them. Most sense going for a brand new set of memories as well. You know, for that extra protection and all. But first, we gotta get them to safety. We need to get to Ticonderoga's safe house, my home. A lot of sense fresh off the boat crashed there until we smuggled them out of the Commonwealth.
You do anything else there?
Most of what we do is look after the new guys. They usually got a million questions, so I try and answer as best I can. We got some of our own questions, too, about the Institute and whatnot. Agents sometimes drop by to lay low if the bad guys are on their tail. Never a dull moment. I'll lead the way.
Okay, guns up. We'll use the Overseer's Guardian so we don't accidentally blast anybody friendly. Which is want to happen with the explosive shotgun. I always hate escort missions.
I'd much rather. When you're done looting up, I'll be up ahead.
Safe H-2?
We gotta keep moving.
Clickety, clackety. Which way is he going?
Give up now. I'll make it quick. I suppose we should dispatch this.
You've tangled with the wrong people!
Where am I getting shot from now? I actually don't see where I'm getting shot from. Something's going on here. Excuse me. Are you a Raider psycho? Okay, where's H2? I don't see our charge. Oh, there he is. Oh, give me some marks. So far. Should probably hit save. Escort missions are like that. You go through all this effort and all of a sudden the package takes a round of the head. Waiting on you.
High rise.
And we're here. All in a night's work for you agent types. Huh.
So, is this a normal operation?
More than I'd like. Sometimes I can sneak our friends through all by my lonesome. But other times it's like the damn Raiders are holding a convention. Working with you made it a whole lot easier. If you ever need grub, bullets, or just a power nap, take the elevator up to Tycon. The house is yours. But right now, I need to take care of H2. Later.
Report back to Dr. Can we get a link? Okay, we have to report back to Dr. Carrion, but discovered Ticonderoga, but first we have to go to Oberland Station. Deal with whatever's happening there. Probably a bunch of synths. Well, that's what it was last time. Oh, those Institute synths. Always being a problem. Oh! Super mutants!
What just happened?
Look at all the blood.
There's a lot of that. Lots of bullets.
I believe you're supposed to file a police report, yes?
And no. All the
thanks for your help, pal.
Yeah, no problem. Can I get through? Yeah. And we'll, you know, here we can actually grab all the stuff and dump it all off in the workshop. Can get through the thing here and dump off our junkaroonie. A couple boards. Ghoul Slayer's automatic pipe. No, I'll just leave it here. Sledgehammer. Nothing really else to allow. Some mic clerk meat and some dog meat and some hound meat and some meat and stingwing meat and meaty meat. And now we go back to the railroad headquarters. Pippity boy! Yeah, we should be able to put away that.
We got a lot of synths in play right now. Makes things really dangerous.
Word is Diamond City is under opposition control.
Hey, Carrington.
Heavy's bloody traipsing around at all hours. I take it the H-222 situation has been resolved? Of course, but there's yet more to be done. Since the fall of the switchboard, we've ascertained the fate of all but two safe houses. I want you to check on Augusta.
The safe houses are in trouble too? I thought only the switchboard was attacked.
Ah, the Institute didn't content itself with just destroying our headquarters. No. They launched simultaneous strikes on all we hold dear. Herkimer and Allen's safe houses are both confirmed kills. Many fear Augusta will be added to that list.
How bad did the Institute hurt us, Doc?
Frankly, we're lucky there's a railroad left at all. I don't remember a time our numbers have been so few. But the mission carries on.
Tell me about Augusta.
Details await at the dead drop. Have a care. Odds are very good you're walking into something nasty.
Okay, Butcher's Bill. I think we're supposed to be able to get the Mercer safehouse mission here somewhere along the line. If we drift around.
Hey, Rook. The name's Drummer Boy. It's my envious job to keep track of all the dead drops and grab incoming agents and tell them where they're needed. I don't suppose you want to switch places.
That can be an important job.
Yeah, right. I could be replaced by a stupid chalkboard. We'll be seeing each other. A lot.
Okay, so we're still not getting Mercer's safe house. No, this is the old Norse Church way. Is there another way out? This seems to be where we came in, isn't it? Do we have to, can we fast travel from here? Where's the other dead drop? That's a custom destination that I threw up. Oh, that's old corner bookstore. Let's hit it. Hey, you can fast travel from inside the railroad XQ. All right, that's great. It must be set up much like the Mechanist Lair. So much lightning guns, a little time. I mean, so much. So silly much. You really need an aiming reticle on something that just kind of randomly sprays lightning. Is she smoking? This is not a friendly place. Let's see, where's the...
What the?
Where am I? Yeah, I'm facing it. Could be in the old corner bookstore for all I know. We'll show you if that was the case. We have to get over this. Mass fusion building. Well, we got some gun support coming in. From the oddest of support, you get to... Gust report and bottle caps. Let's go to the inventory. Augusta report.
Augusta is still dark. Location enclosed. Exercise extreme caution.
Alright. We're all gonna have to fight our way there. How far? Near the Cambridge Police Station. Which is probably the best place to drop in on it from. Because although it's a Brotherhood safe house, at least they're not going to shoot at us. Yet. Yet. I should get the Intimidation Burst just because it is one of the real life things. You should be able to intimidate people with a gun. Let's avoid the actual... We don't want to go in there until we're really... We've got the ballistic weave mod here, until in case we piss off the railroad. Well, somebody's having fun someplace. Did you hear that? Something's skittering up on me.
This belongs in the garbage can, yes?
No, we're gonna use it to make things. Oh, there we go.
Engaging defensive countermeasure.
I wouldn't go in after that. Let's just continue on with the mission. Clickety clackety. I could probably go shotgun here, but I have more bullets with this one. 26. We're almost there. Light bulb and a basketball. Oh, that was a pretty good shot. Kendall Hospital. So this is the location. Maybe you want to go shotgun here. I'm thinking. First of all, it'll look cooler. Huh?
Continued hostilities is not advised.
Well, there's going to be some continued hostilities.
Shit's got ambush all over it.
Oh. Yes, it does.
What the?
Nothing there now.
Yes, there is. Let's see, what's this? Held row. Open the door.
I got all the cars!
I have sustained considerable damage.
Well, that's because you're standing too close to the explosives.
What the fuck was that?
You can't even go through here. That's a complete waste of time. I can get some XP. Ooh, a surgical tray. I mean, that was... I really should have let him talk. This is another complete waste of time door.
Sweet.
Someone is nearby. Perhaps they are friendly. Did you hear something?
Perhaps they are friendly. I don't know who's... That doesn't even register.
There is something nearby. Enemy detected.
You think you'll...
I do like this gun. Tito! That's him. I'm burning myself. Yeah, that's all crap. Sometimes I can take it, sometimes not. You know, it depends on what you're doing. There's obviously more to do here. Weapons workbench. Is there a regular workbench? A book return terminal. Okay, well, we can... Going down? No. No, nothing here but the glowing fungus. The fungus humongous. Ha! Hello. Hello. A fan. I'm a fan of fans. A medical liquid nitrogen dispenser. Anybody need a nap? Railroad agents just dumped here. Look at this. That's just... Humongous blowtorch kind of thing. I have so many sack hoods, it's not even funny. A synth! Probably... Well, that's weird, it's a Gen 1. Looks like. Obviously, we're gonna have to ride the elevator and kill things. Babe? Yo? You know, you just... Sixth floor. There's a beer. Sometimes you need a beer. I got your beer! You son of a bitch. Combat knife stuck in there. That kind of... A lit cigarette. That's such an interesting tableau, I don't even want to disturb the bottle caps, you know? They say Nuka. Where's my backup?
Huh?
Hey.
That looks like some awful things went on in there.
Just noise.
The noise of you dying.
Getting shook up over nothing.
What the hell looks that way?
Combat knife. That looks like something out of Doom 1. Railroad agent.
Pack it in, boys. There's nothing out there.
They've chopped them to bits and cannibalized them. That's really one of the more disgusting things I've seen in the game. I don't think you heard it. Rocket launcher, dude. You ducked. Come on, come on, come on.
Just had to play hero, huh?
Sad somebody. This is gonna end up being a I hope this isn't end up like, well, we took it back.
I'll give you that.
It's a pretty big place. So all you have to do is show yourself. About time you got here. A gunner's green bandana. These are gunners. Look at that. To go all the way down. Advanced lock. Yeah, open this up. I would hate to have to fix this place up. Put up a whole bunch of defenses. Try to get
got
food
it.
Going.
Not locked at all. Oh wait, you did this?
Yes, I am awesome. I has the awesomeness. Augusta Station, last update. Well, let's see, what is the Augusta Station, last update? Inventory, that's what we need. Think. Okay, so that didn't end well. Nothing really left to do. Except just kill people. I technically don't need to. Yeah, probably will just down me. I'll go it. On the way back through.
Get
up, motherfucker! Do I get
this one?
Ooh, a beatdown's happening. Yeah, I don't know that I'm gonna get all the crap out of here. This might be the long way down. Take the bell. Ding ding. Hello. Oh, a phone.
Made a big mistake, rookie!
Rookie? Ooh, look, all this money and stuff. What the hell is that? the hell is down here? Holy crap, it's a death claw. Normally I say, well, it's the tradition, we'll leave you in the... But there's so much of it here. Sufficient power.
Personal. It's you or me.
Is to be fighting. Your pulse and vital signs are still within acceptable parameters.
I'm glad you took care of that. That was nice. Are we trapped down here now? I mean, how do you get the power to the evelator? Follow the wire. Wire plants on fire. There you go. Oh, I'm getting rads here. Like significant amounts of rads. Cambridge, huh? That is the way out. I don't know why I had to go through the hot way. Well, all we need after this is Mercer Safe House. Then we can start doing jackpot missions. Eventually, when we're not looking at a black screen of darkness and gloom, of waiting for the hard drive to read the information of what's in Cambridge. What is it, a dozen dancing death claws and tutus? What's taking so long to load? Let's come on, it's Cambridge. Release the latch to operate. Activate the latch.
My primary purpose is not to... The mutations in this bug are fascinating.
I'm glad you find them fascinating. Alright, we're out. Can we fast travel? Cleared. Go to Railroad HQ. Teleport to HQ and say, hey, your friends are dead. But I killed everybody there, so, you know. Put the gun away. Sad news.
Word is Diamond City is under opposition control.
Augusta Safe House was destroyed by the Institute.
It's as I feared. 3 safe houses gone. Hard to imagine. I have nothing further for you at the moment. I'm sure someone else could use your help. No shortage of fires to be put out.
Okay, so we did that.
Might want to flush your system with rad away before your hair falls out.
Sometimes the direct approach isn't the best to take.
He's probably available as a companion.
Bet you never met a synth before Glory.
Bet you not. Bet you haven't met Glory yet.
One more hour till my shift ends.
Glad you're with us.
The medical arts will not advance unless we share our findings.
Everyone's all, you've been hitting the Kims way too hard. But I got my eyes open. I see.
Hi.
The census sweep says you're clean. Hooray! We're bug free.
I'm relieved, actually.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Not so fast. Okay, have you eaten anything out there? Because if you have, they got you.
Yeah, I've eaten food.
Oh, I knew it. The Institute has these tiny microscopic robots in the food, man. And they report back.
Tom, that's rubbish.
You just don't get it, Carrington. The Institute is in your blood.
If true, that's terrifying.
If he had a shred of evidence for any of it, agreed. Quite terrifying.
Okay. If you really want to be safe.
This is smoking.
Let me give you a little shot. There's Desdemona. Says no one has to, but it will kill those little robots.
There's battery acid in that serum of yours.
You can't nuke an omelet without irradiating some eggs. You ready to shoot up?
I don't know.
Fine. Let them hear and see everything. Okay. I hope you like your whole life being downloaded to the Institute's mainframe.
Actually, I dose myself with radiation to kill the blood robots.
I read you, man. Smart. I'd rather have some hair loss than let the Institute win. Hey, you get it, man. I make things around here. You go and do. You do whatever. And come back, and I will set you up.
I'd appreciate the help.
You and me, we will team up. And kick those son of a bitches out of here. Now, I got all these ideas in my head. So building time.
Yeah, definitely don't think dosing myself with battery acid would be a good plan. Where's Pam? We really want to start doing Pam missions.
The importance of Bunker Hill and our asset there is not widely known. Please keep it that way.
Duh.
When running synths out of the wealth, Wastelanders can be a bigger problem than even the Institute.
We got a lot of synths in play right now. Makes things really dangerous.
What is it?
I hope to God the Institute doesn't find us here. At least not soon. Sorry, Tinker Tom's got me doing something.
Hey, like what, we're done here?
Deacon's record is the best. You could learn a lot from him. God damn it! Losing Augusta is a real blow. Not your fault, I know.
Desdemona.
Good work on Augusta. I'd rather know the hard truth than live in ignorance.
Just stare at the table.
Some of the people you meet will be Institute replacements, synth duplicates, so be careful what you say.
Alright, I got, like, nothing to do here. I thought that we'd go right into Mercer Safehouse mode. Well, on that note, this is the Black Knight, ladies and gentlemen. Have a great night.